On the Big Island of Hawaii, on the campus of the University of the Nations, an international nonprofit Christian mission school dedicated to teach and motivate young people so they can go and transform the world. This quarter, a new program has started by the name of Voice for the Voiceless. We're here to see what it's all about.
They're using various forms of media to raise awareness of injustice.
To kind of be a voice for people who can't really get their voice out there.
So we're trying to train these students on the skills that it takes to put a story together.
A Voice for the Voiceless is just a rally cry to stand against injustice, to stand against the things that we all look at or don't want to look at, but we agree that it's not fair, it's not right. And so with using, you know, the tools of communication, we can stand against that and we can give hope to where we don't have to just look at it and give up, but we can transform and overcome.
After completing a 3-month training phase, the students embark on a journey to different nations to apply what they learn.
It's a completely different experience in that we get to go overseas and actually advocate for real people, for real things.
In the nations in Africa, in Asia, Central America, these are some of the places we're looking at.
Come across some amazing stories and share those stories from wherever the outreach locations are.
Contribute to a Voice for the Voiceless webpage, so they'll have video on there as well as photography and content for the website.
We asked the students and staff what Voice for the Voiceless offers that other news media does not.
I compare this to other projects or other training classes I've had. You know, there's just such a purpose to this.
You have an opportunity to serve other people.
It's a new excitement. It's like a new energy that I'm like, all right, this is super exciting, so I can't wait to do more of it.
We're all just bringing different talents and gifts.
It's really important to me to want to help them and really make a difference.
Hear their stories and we can share it with other people around the world.
Just seeing the cultures collide, seeing people come to connect with God, and that becoming just a realization for them that there's something more out there.
Voice to the Voiceless is everything I've always wanted to do, really.
I am a voice.
I have a voice.
I am a voice.
And I am a voice.
I have a voice.
I'm a voice.
And I have a voice.
I'm Jonas Grosserode, and I'm a voice for Grassroots News.